Is your SwiftKey keyboard keeps crashing or lagging on your iPhone after the update? Since SwiftKey keyboard is a third-party app, there are a few general troubleshooting steps you can try process to solve crashing or lagging issues. Here's what you can do. Solution 1. Update SwiftKey keyboard. Make sure you have the latest version of SwiftKey keyboard installed on your iPhone. Open the App Store, go to the updates, and check if there are any available updates for SwiftKey keyboard. If any update is available, update the app. If there is no update, follow the next process. Solution 2. Offload the SwiftKey keyboard app on iPhone. Open Setting, scroll down, tap General, tap iPhone Storage, find out the SwiftKey keyboard app, tap Offload, tap Offload again. Solution 3. Turn on the background app and refresh it for SwiftKey keyboard. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, tap Background App Refresh, tap Background App Refresh Settings, tap Wi-Fi and Cellular Data. If none of these steps work, follow the last process. Reinstall SwiftKey keyboard. If the crashing or lagging issue persists, try uninstalling and reinstalling SwiftKey keyboard. Delete the app, then visit the App Store, search for SwiftKey keyboard and reinstall it. After this process, your problem will be solved. Now, if you still have any issues, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.